Hello everyone, welcome back to my show. Today we are going to be making pan fried veg momos. So here are some veg momos. Inside these momos there's tofu, carrot and some cabbage also, and it's really tasty. I have tried the microwave version and the pan fried also before, and they both are really good, but I would suggest you don't try the steamed one. It doesn't taste so nice over there. So here I've poured really less oil in a pan. They told to put just 2 drops, but I put a bit more. So just spread it around and keep it on high for it to heat. So this is a really easy method of frying these momos. So you can fry 10 at a time if you want, and they are really crispy from down. And remember, the one thing which you have to remember is that you have to always keep the base down. Okay, so now the oil has heated up. Now on slow, I'll just put in the momos. So first momo, second momo. And I'll show you when I put all the momos. So here are all the momos, and all the bases are touching down. And if you're putting more momos, you should make sure that there's more oil. So now we'll put it on high for a little time until it becomes golden brown down. And I'll show you when it becomes golden brown. So now the momos have become golden brown from down like this. So now the next step is we have to put some water. So just put half bowl of water like this, and now we will cover it. Okay, so now the water is put in. So now keep it on high, and now you have to let it be like this until the water dries up. And after the water dries up, we'll switch out the flame. Okay, so here are the momos after putting it. So here is the down part. So as you can see, still all the momos, only the base, that is the down part of the momos, is touching down. So that is how it's supposed to be. And as you can see, they have all puffed up. Now we are going to serve it and try to let it cool for some time and then lift it up with your hand and then serve it. Okay, so this is the down part of one of the momos. Now we'll serve all, and they are going to be really tasty. Okay, so here are the veg momos. As you can see, it's properly cooked, and the top part is also nice and soft. Here I have used Cheng Szechuan sauce, and it's also really tasty along with momos. And there are 4 momo sauce packets included, so I've shown that in my other Prasuma momo reviews. Okay, so now let me show you the inside of these momos. So as you can see, there's some tofu also inside these momos, tofu or paneer. So now let me taste it and show you. So here's the sauce. It's really tasty. And even though it's veg, it's really, really tasty. And the same method, if you have chicken momos, you can use the same method for pan frying them also. So I hope you enjoyed this video. Bye everyone, see you in my next video. Hey everyone, just a few final things before I end this video. That is that I'll be giving the link for these momos in the description box below. If you want to buy chicken momos, then you can visit meatigo.com. It is also available in Big Basket. But I would suggest you buy from Meatigo, because over there you keep getting coupons and you save a lot of money. Okay, I hope you enjoy this video, and there'll be the link in the description box. So if you want to buy it, you are free to buy it. Okay, bye everyone. See you in my next video. Bye.